I think the government should take action that you could restrict those comments and you could create a harmonious internet platform.